The SKF TIH 15 can be used to efficiently heat bearings and workpieces, both small and large. The innovative design offers significant advantages to owners and operators. Let's take a look at the TIH 15. The SKF TIH 15 is a light and compact workbench heater for bearings and other metal components, such as bushings, shrink rings, pulleys, and gears. The TIH 15 comes in a 230-volt or 120-volt version. Modern and compact, the TIH 15 allows you to heat bearings on the workbench using induction heating. The durable lid hides a convenient tray to store the yokes, power cable, temperature probe, anti-roll support, and heat protective glove and grease tube. An easy-to-use control panel is used to control the functions. The control panel allows you to choose between two modes. Temperature mode is used to heat the workpiece to a desired temperature. Time mode is used to heat the workpiece for a set amount of time. The power level can be set to either 100% or 50%. Low power mode is used for slower heating of sensitive workpieces, such as shielded bearings. Always wear the heat protective gloves, which are supplied with the heater when handling heated bearings or components. The gloves can be kept in the tray for your convenience. The TIH 15 induction heater combines a U-shaped iron core with inductive coils underneath the heat pad. The TIH 15 handles bearings up to 15 kilograms and solid workpieces up to 7.5 kilograms in weight. The heater supports workpieces with bore diameters ranging from 20 millimeters to a maximum of 200 millimeters. The workpiece being heated should fit on the heater's operating area. For larger workpieces, an anti-rolling element is provided to keep the workpiece stable on the heater during operation. To use it, place the workpiece between the vertical supports and rest the yoke on top to complete the conductive circuit. For smaller workpieces, smaller yokes can be found in the dedicated tray compartments. Finally, place a temperature probe if you wish to heat to a desired temperature. When the heater is not in operation, you can always measure the temperature of the workpiece by pressing mode and start-stop together. The compact design allows you to also heat close to the application. This reduces time between heating and mounting.